Hey guys, welcome back to my channel! Woo! Okay guys, so let's quickly do this. I'm hoping this will work better instead of having my phone vertical. And this way you can actually hear me a lot better. So much better. I'm in a galaxy dress. Woo! So we're gonna do quick makeup. Quick makeup. Because I probably barely have like 15 minutes to get ready and go out the door to the salon. So we're going to do quick makeup, quick galaxy makeup. So I'm going to use my face primer, Wet n Wild Matte, to apply all over. And next, I'm going to take my Maybelline BB Cream and apply it all over my face. Concealer. We're gonna put it underneath the eyes, on the eye. I have to put it right here down the middle because I get super oily there and cover all this acne. This is so much stress acne and it's stressing me out because there's stress acne. So I'm gonna take my beauty blender and blend it in. I don't know about you guys, but my allergies have been crazy. So now I'm going to take my Total Control NYX foundation. Yes, I like to yell dot 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 when I do it. My headband fell. Oh well. So now we're just gonna blend in our foundation. I love NYX foundation. This is the second time I've used it. Well, yeah. First time I used it was at my best friend's house and I absolutely loved it, and guess what? She didn't know that I used it because I had house sit for her and I forgot most of my makeup. But she lets me use her makeup anytime I need it. But I ended up falling in love with the NYX foundation when it was over there, and it was weird that she had my shade when she's a lot tanner than me. So it was weird, but I guess she ended up getting it with one of her boxes she does. She does BoxyCharm and all that, and Ipsy and everything. So she ended up giving it to me. So I was like, yeah, because I loved it. Yeah. So I'm a happy camera, and I just got it. So I'm like super excited and happy to have it. She gave me a bunch of makeup, but bronzer. She didn't really have much bronzer. So I told her, I'm like, girl, I'm running out of foundation and bronzer, like, worst day ever. Like, a couple of days ago. And then she goes, I got you. And she didn't really have bronzer, though. But I'm going to use a different foundation for that, which is from Unique's Warm Beige Powder Foundation. Is what I'm going to use to help bronze a little bit. I'm not gonna edit this video too much because I want you guys to see how long quick makeup takes. And I don't wanna see how long it takes for me to do it. Cause every time I'm like, every time it goes away quickly, I got time to do my makeup. But I just got my alarm just went off saying that it's 8:50 and I have 10 minutes left, basically. Well, a little bit less than that. Luckily, I have no clients today, so I can easily come in a little bit after 9 o'clock. Cause I Boothprint, we make our own rules. It's the best thing that's ever happened. I love Boothprinting so much. It gives me the freedom to make choices and to do what I want, and I get to be creative as much as I want. I love Boothprinting and I wish I gotten into it years ago, but you know what? My confidence in doing hair wasn't that great then, like it is now. So, gotta respect the progress and be patient. I've been saying that about a lot of things lately too. Gotta keep be patient. I'm gonna take my e.l.f. eyebrow pencil. I'm not sure how I like, if I'm a fan of it or not, because it's weird, because it's like retractable, but I'm also used to just using eyeshadow to fill in my brows too, so there's that. I mean, this does go a little bit faster. I'm not used to it. Okay, if any of you have like tips and tricks on how to use this type of eyebrow pencil, I would love it. I usually just use powder though. I don't really use pencils too much. Well, if it was a pencil, it'd been better, but this is a retractable pencil. And the thing is a little different. It's round, not pointy. Well, I guess you can't stab yourself with an eyebrow pencil either this way. Because, you know, it does happen. I guess it's not too bad. Not too bad. This might be my new favorite thing. Does it take me as long as it would for powder? Not too shabby. Not too shabby. Do you like it? I guess it's my shade. almost looks like it. Like, it's a little off, but it's fine. It's fine. Okay. We don't have much time, Heather. We gotta keep going. Keep it going, girl. Keep it going. Freaking Islanders. Ugh, I hate you. Okay. Spazzing out. Sorry, guys. I might have to edit this. That's alright. So now, I'm gonna take my Jones New York Signature eyeshadow palette, and we're gonna use this brown palette right here, this brown neutral color for the crease. This makes such a really nice nude color. It really does. So next, I'm gonna take this lighter color right here. It's like another beigey color. I'm gonna apply it on my lids to give my color, my eyeshadow, something to hold on to. Oh, this would have been such a great nude look. Oh my gosh. Know what to do tomorrow. And next we're gonna take is, we're gonna do this purple. And this is from Glam Eyes. Well, it's actually from Rimmel London. And we're gonna take the purple and put a light dab of purple. I don't want it too dark because we're gonna keep it similar to the nude. Oh, it looks so good. Nice and light. Such a gorgeous color. So gorgeous. Then we're gonna do it to the side. We applied it light first, and then we will take second color and deepen it just a tiny bit. Now we're gonna take this brush, because I got a tiny bit on it, my skin, and we're gonna use the brush to brush it away. Now we're gonna take this, the beauty sponge, with the, because there's still a little bit of foundation on it, and we're gonna powder it underneath, like that. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. And now, we're gonna take Unique's eyeshadow palette and the shade, their white shade that they have. Forgot what it was called. Should know because it was Unique representative. But I don't remember what it was called. And we're gonna lightly do our eyebrow bone with it. I don't want it too bazam. Want it just nice and light. We're gonna take our angle brush and blend it all together. All together. Cute. And now we're gonna take our Estee Lauder blush, Rose Nuisance 214, and we're gonna lightly powder our cheeks. We're gonna smile and give a natural looking blush. Nice and light. Don't put it away just yet, so we're gonna keep it, because sometimes I like to apply a little bit more blush after I put powder on too, to give it a hoot. So we're gonna take Revolution Haunted Lights. So it's cool. And we're gonna highlight a little bit. We're gonna do our nose and a little bit on our forehead. Right underneath our eyes. Around lip and chin. Or side and side. Now you highlighted. Now we're gonna take our Rimmel Stay Matte Face Powder and blend it all in. One day I'll have my own little area where I do makeup just like everybody else instead of the bathroom. Baby steps, right? Baby steps. Well, also once I have my own house with my fiance, once we get our own house, I'll have my own room. Do a quick touch up on the eyebrows. Quick touch up. There we go, that looks better. Now we're just going to apply our blush again. It's a light application of the blush. Just to refresh the color and touch up the color. And now we're gonna take our nano liner from Absolute New York. Orange is gonna do a light liner on it. Cause we don't got time to do cat liner. Nice and light. Basically where the water, like the waterline in a way, but a little bit on the eyelid too. Nice and thin and light. Just like that. Gives our eyes just enough pop. Now we're just gonna take our mascara. And do our eyelashes. We're gonna do our top. And tiny bit on the bottom. Just like that. Now we're going to take our lavender mist and lightly mist it. It's in a rose Rosemond's bottle, I know, but I made lavender water with it. I'm just gonna lightly mist. To set it. Because some people, I've been noticing there's a trend that you dunk your face in the water to set your makeup, which is so weird. Totally weird to me. But face mist does work. I like the face mist. It helps set it. And now I'm ready to go. Just like that. Gives you a natural glow, some color on your lids. Nice and natural. Well, thanks guys for watching. Please stay tuned for my next video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and like that bell. I forgot about my lips, but it's fine. We're running out of time. It's fine. It's fine. No, it's not. It's not fine. It's not fine. We're almost over. Okay. Quick, 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 quick. I just saw the ugly side of me. I am taking Benefit lip tint and I'm lightly doing my lips. I am not, this is my left hand. I'm trying to do it left-handed. I'm right-handed. Oh my gosh. Well, now we finished the look. We got the list. Okay, oh, this is Lip Shade Poppy Pink Tinted. Anyways, we gotta go because we gotta go to work. And I gotta put a necklace and earrings on. So anyways, please like, subscribe, and hit that bell so you have alerts on when I post videos. Please comment below on what you want to see. Makeup reviews. Product reviews. I'm a cosmetologist, so if you want anything cosmetology wise, please let me know on the comments below. Have a good day, guys. Love, peace, love, Korean heart. Oh shoot, I forgot about my nose ring. Oh, bloopers. Bye guys, bye.